What's up, guys? Chase with iDub Hockey, hanging out with Jimmy Seswick, product line manager of Protective for Warrior Hockey. Here are your headquarters in Warren, Michigan. We have a full line of DX Protective in front of us. Before we start talking about key specs, what was your goal coming from the previous generation into this new DX line?
Sure, so we wanted to do a couple things. First, we wanted to make it a little more lightweight and improve the fit and security across the entire line.
And so fit has really changed as far as the shoulder goes and the shoulder caps here. So what'd you guys do there?
Yeah, we slimmed down the caps considerably. These are called our dynamic caps. Provide still a lot of adequate protection, but make sure the caps are nice and lightweight.
And then continuing with fit, looks like a little bit of a change in the lay flat straps. So what's that going to do for the player there?
So we added these tabs here in the front. Prevents jersey snags, make sure your jersey doesn't get caught. And then we also add this two-timer strap system where you can basically create a custom fit based on your size preference.
And then we see some new protective technology that really runs throughout all three pieces here. So what was the inspiration behind the DX shell?
Yeah, the DX shell skin is this compression molded texture you see here on the front. Basically just a lightweight compression molded foam to add some protection but keep it super lightweight.
And what is that replacing from that previous generation?
We used to have VPS in the front, which is old and heavy and a little too much, so we wanted to replace and have a nice solution for it.
And let's move on over to your elbow pad. Also some really cool changes in this. So tell me about the three-piece design this year.
Sure, so we went from a traditional two-piece to a three-piece. We borrowed a little bit from our lacrosse brethren, added a nice sleeve in there, keeps your elbow nice and secure. And then of course we had our lay flat straps, so your straps don't snag on your jersey, and our sling wrap protection as well to make sure your elbow stays nice and snug.
And another thing we see consistent throughout all three pieces is the liner. So what's kind of the inspiration behind that? What does that do for you?
Of course, so polygene liner, hockey stuff's sweaty, stinky. Our polygene liner completely keeps your pads odor-free and bacteria-free as well.
And then let's finish this up here. What are other couple key specs that we'll find in your shin guard?
Sure, so again, you'll have the DX shell skin here on the back, protect against slashes. And then again, your lay flat straps to protect or keep your socks from snagging on your straps.
Right on, Jimmy. Well, thanks for having us out here and filling this in.
Of course.
And then for you guys at home, I want to check out more of this Alpha DX Protective. Make sure you go to icewarehouse.com.